So hey there explorers, welcome to Begins and 90 Goodness for your trainers, starting today's content with catching the extra small Pokemon and with some extra small updates. So as I said, I am quitting Pokemon Go, and that was a April Fool prank. So I'm not quitting Pokemon Go. There's no chance for me to do that because it's my life then, now and forever. Ignore that. So talking about the double XL update here, go big or go tiny, because the sizable surprise event is starting soon. So trainers, we have got surprises big and small in store for you during the sizable surprise event. So talking about the schedule, Thursday, April 4th at 10 a.m. runs until Tuesday, April 9th, 2024 at 8 p.m. local time, a 5-day event. So trainer, if you successfully catch Pokemon with nice throws or better, you will get double XP. There will be an increased chance to encounter extra small and extra Pokemon in wild and lot more. So trainers, during this sizable surprise event, you can expect the following Pokemon to be extra small or extra XL. So Diglett, Mantine, Wilmer, Zoltik, Dynamo, Cutiefly, Wimpod, Turtle, and some trainers might even encounter the following Pokemon: Onix, Snorlax, Amphibious, Super Lucky. You may encounter Shiny One, and during this sizable surprise event, Wimpod will be making its first ever Shiny debut, so be sure to look out for that. So trainers, because it is a sizable surprise event, you can expect the sizable Pokemons in raids. So 1-star raid will feature Fungus, Kling, Expert, Tadpole. 3-star raid will feature Exodon, Exeggutor, Glen, Weezing, Gyarados, and Snorlax. And in 5-star raids, we are getting the Ultra Beast, Celesteel, Giratina, extra small Pokemon. In Mega raids, we are getting Mega, Charizard, X, and if you're super lucky, for the first time, you can encounter the Celesteel and Giratina shiny forms. So trainers, one of the most exciting bonuses of this surprisable event is that there is an increased chance to encounter Shiny Wilmer. I won't believe what I just encountered. Here it is, we got our very first Shiny Wilmer from today's sizable surprise event. And this very thing is true, that there is an increased chance of getting it. So trainers, after successfully catching the Shiny Wilmer, we successfully completed the Tiny Tracer Collection Challenge available in today's view. There you go, let's claim our reward. So we got 10 Raspberry, we got 3000 XP, and a mysterious Pokemon has appeared, and it's a Wimpod, which is not a Shiny, but maybe can. So trainer, as we have done so much of walking, so 5 km hike is ready to head. So let's do it. Let's see, 1, 2, and 3, and we got a Pommy from very 5 km hike. Let's appraise this. So I forgot to mention that during the event duration, this is another collection challenge known as Jumbo Size Collection Challenge, which will ask you to catch the huge Pokemons like Snorlax, Onix, and lot more. So we are still finding the Snorlax, where it is hiding. From the event blog, we find that Snorlax is available in wild and in raids. So let's see if we super lucky to get the Snorlax in the wild. Let's do this. So trainers, after finally doing a lot of struggles, we finally found the Snorlax in the wild, and after making a lot of throws, it's working out every single time. We feed the berries a lot thing, but finally we made it to the giant gems collection challenge. So now time to claim our reward. So let's have it. Special research completed. We got 10 peanut berry, 3000 XP, and mysterious Pokemon appeared, and it's a huge Wilmore. So we will be putting that Wilmore in the Pokeshop showcase to get the rank 1. Made it a great throw. 1, 2, 3. Successfully got our jumbo size collection challenge completed. Also, Twinners doing the sizable surprise event. Don't forget to look out for the Pokeshop showcase, which is featuring the event theme Pokemon. So let's put our Pokemon here. There you go. We have top rank 1 in this particular Pokeshop showcase.